Today I will give you information about Stephen Hawking. Who is second biggest scientist? Beacuase. First one is Einstein. He said, "I am not afraid of death." Stephen Hawking cannot speak. And he cannot walk. He cannot do anything, but still he want to live in this world. Stephen Hawking write a lots of books. His father is doctor, his mother is housewife. He is very intelligent in his child dude. Once time he fell down on stairs. When doctor check up the Stephen Hawking, doctor said Stephen Hawking have neuron motor disease. Doctor said with the passage of time Stephen Hawking body part will ruined one by one. Doctor said Stephen can live just 2 years, because after 2 years Stephen body will not be work. Stephen is very upset because he want to do something in his life. Now I will give some information about black hole and baby universe book. Falling into a black hole has become one of the horrors of science fiction. In fact, black holes can now be said to be really matters of science fact rather than science fiction. As I shall describe, there are good reasons for predicting that black holes should exist, and the observational evidence points strongly to the presence of a number of black holes in our own galaxy and more in other galaxies. Of course, where the science fiction writers really go to town is on what happens if you do fall in a black hole. A common suggestion is that if the black hole is rotating, you can fall through a little hole in space-time and out into another region of the universe. This obviously raises great possibilities for space travel. Indeed, we will need something like this if travel to other stars, let alone to other galaxies, is to be a practical proposition in the future. Otherwise, the fact that nothing can travel faster than light means that the round trip to the nearest star would take at least 8 years. So much for a weekend break on Alpha Centauri. On the other hand, if one could pass through a black hole, one might re-emerge anywhere in the universe. 104 might set out for a holiday in Virgo and end up in the Crab Nebula. I'm sorry to disappoint prospective galactic tourists, but this scenario doesn't work. If you jump into a black hole, you will get torn apart and crushed out of existence. However, there is a sense in which the particles that make up your body will carry on into another universe. I don't know if it would be much consolation to someone made into spaghetti in a black hole to know that his particles might survive. Despite the slightly flippant tone I have adopted, this essay is based on hard science. Most of what I say here is now agreed upon by other scientists working in this field, though this acceptance has come only fairly recently. The last part of the essay, however, is based on very recent work on which there is, as yet, no general consensus. But this work is arousing great interest and excitement. Stephen write a book. A Brief History of Time. It was published in 1988. It was the greatest book he write other book. Black Hole and Baby Universe. It was published in 1993. 300 Year of Gravitation. It was published in 1987. Computer Resource for People with Disabilities. It was published in 1994. The Universe in a Nutshell. It was published in 2001. Stephen Wright, The Theory of Everything. It was published in 2002. A Briefer History of Time in 2005. Stephen Wright, George's Secret Key to the Universe. It was published in 2007. Lucy and Stephen Hawking Wright, George's Cosmic Treasure Hunt. It was published in 2009. Stephen and Lucy Wright, George's The Big Bang. It was published 2011. Stephen Hawking Wright, The Grand Design. It was published in 2010. Lucy and Stephen Hawking, George and the Blue Moon. It was published in 2016. Lucy and Stephen Hawking Wright, George and the Unbreakable Code. Stephen Hawking get a lot of gold medal. He was the greatest scientist. If you like my video, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Thank you.